straight for us. Not now, podcast. You're commanding an army of ghosts. Now he's heading straight for us.
For the first time in New York history, people froze to death in the middle of July.
Thank you. coming back for you.
He's coming back for you.
Close the door.
To all the poor souls in line. We're never gonna see them again. Now for your safety and comfort aboard the tram, I do need to go over some safety rules. Please remain seated at all times, keeping your arms and legs inside at all times. Again, if you have any small children whose feet are not hitting the floor, move them to the center of the room. And if you have any emergencies, and we mean real emergencies, please pull the red cord that runs along the center of the ceiling of the tram. All right. I have a very important question for you all. Do you like scary movies? I don't know if I believe that. Let's try that again. Hey, guys. Do you like scary movies? Oh, yes, good. Me too. Now, there's a name that's become synonymous with horror, and that is, of course, Blumhouse. They're behind some of the most frightening franchises in modern horror history. And tonight, we're going to take you to the birthplace of the horror movie, the Universal Studios backlot. Now, just like any scary movie, there is a twist. We'll be dropping you off, and you'll have to walk through some of those iconic horror movie sets. You'll be coming face to face with some of the most famous Blumhouse villains. And actually, I have one more question for you. What's the scariest setting for a horror movie? Well, for me, it's right there in the Blumhouse name and logo. A house, right? Somewhere that's supposed to be safe. Somewhere where nothing could possibly go wrong. You know what I mean? Like a stranger showing up at your door in the middle of the night. Or a phone that just keeps ringing and ringing. Or a little girl's doll that just starts acting a little weird. Houses can be portals to the unknown, and when you step through the door, you never know what's going to be on the other side. So welcome to Terror Tram. Enter the Blumhouse.
There's someone I want you to meet. This is Megan. Take your fingers and put them here. You're gonna pair with her.
Hi, Megan.
Do you want to hang out?
Hey, you have a creepy day romance.
Would you like to see a magic trick?
Just remember all the good the Purge does.
You don't actually believe that story, do you?
After today, nothing will ever be the same again.
You should probably run. I can't wait to kill you.
The creepiest damn thing. All right, that one. How could you do this? How could you kill someone?
We'll be at the house in just a moment, and it looks like we've got someone waiting for us outside. Oh, no. You know what? I personally, I'm not a fan of dolls. So this is where I guess I leave you. Yeah, I'm going to stay on board, but you guys can go. They're going to open up the doors right now. Grab your stuff. Good luck.
Look at that one.
Would you like to see a magic trick? You'll have to get through me!
Hang up the phone! Look what you made me do!
This is your emergency broadcast. This is your emergency broadcast system announcing the initiation of the dirge, beginning of the siren, and even all
I'm going to go to the next one. Operation Reborn.
This is your emergency broadcast system announcing the initiation of the purge.
Beginning at the summit,
No, 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 other ones.
Yeah.
Or the died. colossal death. My name is Saskia, last descendant of Abraham Vanegelsi, slayer of Dracula, destroyer of monsters. Valor runs strong in my family's bloodline. Just as evil
Dracula Christ has brought me to this place. My pursuit of Dracula's brides has brought me to this place. My pursuit of Dracula's brides has brought me to this place.
Thank you. faithful pilot.
I thought he was coming from the right.
My brothers? Oh, and Grandpa, too. He was the best killer there ever was. But the place shut down on account of them. Government contract burning up.
Texas is restoring its primary.
most bizarre crimes in the annals of American history. The Texas Chainsaw Massacre. The Texas Chainsaw Massacre. The Texas Chainsaw Massacre. The Texas Chainsaw Massacre. The Texas Chainsaw Massacre.
Light on a happy face. Fresh off the clouds of cheer.
Intense. Graphic. Sexy. Euphoric. Provocative. Edgy. Thought-provoking. Technically a visual style.
Thank you. Beyond measure.